how to replace. This was leaking. It's located right under here. So remove this. This hose is leaking. Thought it was a radiator, but it is not. This hose runs all along right here. So I'm gonna fix this right now. And I'm going to install the new parts. And then we move this side. Lift this up. Pull it out. And here we have the new one. Pull this up. Pull this up and then we'll put it in. We got this pulled out. Put it in there nice and snug. Put the clamp down. Make sure it's on there nice and tight. We'll go over here to this side. And this one. Make sure you put the clamp on. Go ahead and tighten this up. You're good to go. Nice on there. Nice and tight. We're good to go. Make sure it's on there nice and tight.